Okay, 27. Using a pan balance, one brick balances with 3/4 of a brick plus half a pound weight. What does a brick weigh? Well, your formula would be that the brick balances with 3/4 of a brick plus a half a pound. So you multiply this by 4, you'll get rid of the fractions. You have 4B here at 4 times that would be 3. That's 2. Subtract 3B from both sides, so B is 2 pounds.